Ruth, phone call. Hello? Hello?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I was in prison. I just got out. I was there for 20 years.
For what? It was an accident.
Does your release alter the terms of your no-contact order?
You don't have to give me a speech. I'm looking for Katie. She's my little sister. I raised her. Okay, next time, don't drag me through 3 bus transfers to tell me something you already know.
John, there's a woman in the front yard.
Can I help you with something?
You're a lawyer?
What would Catherine gain by meeting her now?
I wonder all the time what she looks like. What she became.
Your life starts here now, not 20 years ago.
She did her time.
She killed somebody in cold blood.
If that were any of your black sons who had been in the system, they would be dead.
She walks around like it never happened. Now you tell me if that's fair.
You gotta be a convict wherever I go?
No, you're a cop killer everywhere you go.
Hey, Ruth, just stop.
I'm good! Treat me like I don't exist! Tell her about me!
Don't even pretend this is about her!
Instead, I was protecting her!
You are not a victim!